Teacher, here with two teacher.
We shall see. Baby, I got the feeling. We got that feeling. Baby, got that feeling. You gon' fuck, girl. You gon' fuck, get yoy. Why you have a tear? Let me see. Why you tear? Look. Yeah, do it again. Go. Ready? Let's do it again together. Yo.
I was here.
That's my baby. Go tell mom to give you some. Go. You know, mommy get the batteries. I want Google. Alright guys, so here's the situation. I stopped to eat. Really didn't play much. Just killed a couple of creatures and whatnot. And now I gotta do some bobo. Check these things, because now I got like half the creatures are dead. Optimus Prime. Is it Bumblebee, bro? You know what? Let me close that before I do.
Hey, guess what? The Father is understanding.
Just get to the top of the mountain and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Just get to the top. I don't sweat.
Guys, give me 1 second. Let me take a quick piss. I'll be right back.
All right. I'll see you.
All right. What's wrong, baby? Ooh. Ooh, that's a drop. Go eat. Go eat, Papa. Guys.
What?
Come here. She's burning up. Touch her forehead.
Take her temperature.
I don't know where the thermometer is. Helen's the only one that knows.
Helen, take your daughter's temperature.
Touch her forehead. She's burning up. She's not super, super hot, but she's getting there. And you can tell because of the way she's being ñoña. She's being too ñoña. Oh, man, if I would have fell, I would have been pissed.
Listen, my name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Wuhan quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to fire on Wuhan, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Yeah. Kandal. And you are Mr. Crane. You're quite a capable man.
I get things done.
That makes you far above average. Those two, in spite of what you have no doubt witnessed, are no less capable. In their own way.
Submarine? So, you're trapped here too?
Not for much longer.
You couldn't buy your way out?
The government knew I could pick. They said I would have to be stored in some sort of secret quarantine base. That was not for me. Did you bring the sonar unit?
Have it right here.
Ready for testing, Mr. Dara.
Excellent. Crane, do you wish to do the honors?
Why not?
Try to break it.
Okay.
Babe.
Yes?
Come here. Okay, never mind.
I feel better.
You feel better? Lay down on Papi's leg like that. Hold on, guys.
What's the matter, baby?
Was it some juice?
Drink it.
Come on, mommy. Here. Lay down comfortable. Right. Lay down comfy, okay, mommy? I'm right here. I will not leave you. Okay? Are you sleepy? Good night. Daddy's here, okay?
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Thank you. They don't, mommy, they don't. Maybe they don't unpack you, what's wrong? Lay down on the table. You want to lay down in here? She's sick, guys. She is getting her last four molars. So she's like in a really, really bad way right now.
Message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. They want me to get Dr. Zira's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that, I've got other plans.
It bothers?
Yeah.
It does? Let me see.
Oh.
Okay. Good girl. Where's your hands?
Everybody.
Good girl.
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
You're not far enough. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Go. Here. Go get Papa. Wait, wait. You're okay.
Thank you.
sit there and eat them up, okay?
Thank you. and you give it time from March to August. You have like almost 6 months that everything can process, everything can clear, and you can take them to the school you want to take them to, or hurt them to the school you want to hurt them, sign them up and get them ready.
How was it going about the women's school?
Change my height too, because my height is 6'2", and I'm not no 6'2", I'm 6'4". 6'4.5". And then they change the name. birth certificate. Guys, in the screen. Give me a second. Right there.
What's up, dudes? Alright, alright, alright. Welcome. Ooh, I just split this in half. Yo!
How many people do you have on, Johnny?
Just one right now.
Besides you?
Yeah. But remember, there probably more came when I had it paused for a few minutes.
Babe.
But I went off to
check
on the
baby. We're going to walk and we'll get some frozen yogurt.
We are?
Yeah.
Alright, give me a second. Let me just finish this. I'm almost done. Try to stall it until I'm done.
Mom, let's go walk.
Didn't I say something, babe?
No. my mom on Thursday. I'm gonna get my nails did. I think it's me, my mom, and my sister are gonna go on a nail day.
What the f- Bitch the shit out of this game. Yo! It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood. It's a wonderful day. Would you be mine? Remember that jump?
Ah!
Mommy to change your clothes, baby. You guys are freaking disgusting.
Come on, Logan, come on, let's go!
Why do you have pants if you have this one on? Yeah, Logan. Why are you
pants? I don't know, I can't bring it.
What?
Come on. Eso mismo dije yo. El finger, 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 finger.
Like
what, the craziness?
Yeah.
I got fun!
How can you only find one jump better than the second floor room?
Mia! Oh, I gotta get Mia dressed, Tatia.
Can I get Mia dressed?
Why do you look at me? Go, go to Papi.
Up here.
Go to Daddy.
Rises go. Men. It is Rises Men.
Pass me the deodorant.
Si me da la gana, te lo paso.
Where is it?
You're still videotaping?
Yep.
Oh, you're kidding me here.
Cuando tú me la mama, ah, ah, ah,
ah. Are you listening to Selena Gomez, baby?
No.
That's kind of sad.
Some deodorant on the stream. Too much tension in a video game.
No, yesterday was some trippy shit.
Well, oh,
that was trippy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wear your shirt, because I can do it.
No, come on, man. Don't let me tell you, stupid. Look at it right there.
Mia! Mia! Scoot over.
Come on, Mia.
Please. When you're ready, come and get it. Oh, hi, everyone. Mia!
It's hella time.
Damn, such enthusiasm. Shit. Mia, come here. Let's change the clothes. Yeah, we're gonna put on chanclas. Come on, hurry. So, Papi, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I wasn't gonna get a dress. I was just waiting for her to come over here.
Hands up, hands up. Whee!
Mommy.
Who you hitting for? Who you hitting for? Yeah. Who you hitting for?
Oh, boy.
Here. Here. You know, her knees are all messed up.
Hey,
Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
What?
Because Mom said so.
No, Mom didn't.
What did you tell me?
Well, Mom didn't say that.
No, but you asked why.
No, he's telling you that your Mom didn't say that. Your Mom didn't say that. Oh, shit. Hey, pumpkin booty. You can't breathe. You gotta put your head over here. If she's gonna be riding bike,
she's not gonna be riding bike. I'm gonna push her. Not yet.
Oh man, come on.
What are you doing now?
A mission. I'm already like.
Serious research, Dr. Kim, might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I'm already like 90% done with the whole beam. With everything, seven missions and all.
Because you have no life. This is what happens when you're home from work for a couple days.
Come on!
Logan!
Logan, come on!
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were. Built to get the chance to study the Haran viruses. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generator's overheated.
Mom, yeah, you did go pee-pee!
I am freaking scared.
You're a pain in my ass, man.
People must be thinking. Sorry, guys.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human person.
Come on, honey.
Okay. Come on, honey.
I guess if you want, just go.
I mean, you could tell me you don't expect me
either. Yeah, but I'm already here. Just go. Spend time with your mom. You never really do.
Come on, Mia.
And then look. What'd she do?
Oh, I should punish you, Mia.
What did she do?
She got the roll of toilet paper.
Oh, my God. Dave, look. Come here. Hold on, guys. This is the plan. You two women are gonna go with the kids and have some fun. When you're on your way back, like you had before, right? When you're on your way back, call me. I'm gonna get my computer, I'm gonna put it here, and we're gonna watch Terminator. And we're gonna watch Mad Max. And we're gonna watch as many other movies that I have on my thing until we get sick and tired of watching movies when we fall asleep.
There's
not really that many kid movies that are out right now. And if there's too old, they won't be on the website.
Got it.
Can you hear mom?
So
you stay
here so we
can
so I don't have to hang around
with
my key?
Yeah. Just I'll lock you guys up when you guys are ready to leave. Alright then. But I'm saying we can watch a movie when you guys come back.
And the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
All right, good luck, Lord.
Sorry, guys. Let me lock the door to my house. Days I'm alone, I can finally stream, enjoy some shit. Oh, fuck my life. Scared the shit out of me.
All right, now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine for the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really, really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. Opening the door. head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect that if Sarah had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have.
Hello? 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 Oh my god. Okay, bye.
Stay and help
you. The gallum.
Thank you.
Babe, when you finish shitting, try to just pick up so we have space to sit, and then I'll come out here a little bit and put the movie in.
Them mats that are there, I have to put them in the car underneath the mats that are.
Mom.
What?
What? Yeah.
Doug, if I show you a photo? No, just.
Mom, it's like, took out 20 pounds of me. Go sit down, because we're going to watch a movie.
Alright, just let that run. That's going to take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? That's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name? Yes.
Logan! Logan, come on, man!
Samples are still vile. That's good. With some luck, you're just here waiting for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? In these are two packages. I'll have to get back to you on that, Doug. Right now, I have some GRE shitheads to confront. GRE?
And
face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are heartless, lying bastards. Hey, Doug. Thanks. I'll be in touch.
From who?
From La Chuchi.
Yay!
I met Kanda. He's very excited to see Sarah's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Sarah's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Yeah, she tinkled! Yay, Mia!
She tinkled!
My daughter just went pee-pee in the pot. Hey, pee-pee in the pot. Pee-pee in the pot.
Lot, too.
Pee pee in the pot, pee pee in the pot.
Yeah. Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. We just need to figure out where things stand.
Yeah.
What's up, Mom?
She came up to me and she just went.
Put her in underwear.
Mia.
Can we have a bib so I can put a bit more in?
What, for the drooling?
Yeah, when you have to do pee pee, you have to say it. Come on, Logan. We're ready for you, babe, whenever you want.
You picked up the front already?
She's a big girl.
Alright guys, I'll continue this a little on later tonight. I'm gonna take a break, spend some time with my family. See ya in a bit.